Guys, before the video starts, I want to go ahead and give a quick shout out to Gaming Sense Animation. He's the one who requested this What If. So thank you so much, man. I hope you comment on this video. And thank you so much for the What If idea. Comment down below for more What Ifs you guys want to see. And yeah, enjoy the What If.
Parker, this is called an airplane. It's like the buses you're used to, except it flies over the poor neighborhoods instead of driving through them.
Ma'am, he blipped, so technically he's 16, not 21.
I'll take that.
What if events went differently? What if Flash Thompson became Spider-Man? So, events are going on in the same in our original timeline, but this time it's Flash who is Spider-Man. So you know, Tony Stark would hear about this, you know, Spider-Man or Spider-Boy, you know, whatnot. But this time, you know, it would be Flash Thompson, you know, who's bit by the spider, and you know. Pretty much you have a universe where Peter Parker is friends with Flash Thompson in this timeline. Well, I mean, they are friends in the original timeline, but this time, Flash would actually... It wouldn't be Tony Stark that would go to, you know, Flash Thompson. Flash Thompson would go to Peter Parker and Ned for help. You know, you're like, you guys, you gotta help me. And you know, Peter would show, and, you know, Flash would show Peter these strange powers that he has. And, you know... And, you know, Flash would ask Peter for help and whatnot, and Peter would, you know, Flash would say, could you make me a suit? And Peter would say yes, and so he would make Flash a Spider-Man suit and whatnot. And, Peter would make the suit, you know, and whatnot. It would be kind of like the costume montage in the original Spider-Man. You know, Tobey Maguire Spider-Man, it would kind of be like that costume montage. And Peter would give the suit to Flash, and Flash would say, "Best job, Peter." He would put it on, and he wouldn't know what to do, and Flash wouldn't know what to do with his powers. So he would, the first thing he would do is wait until, like, a crime happens, you know, and once a robbery happens, you know, he would go there and whatnot, And you know, he would stop crime, but Flash didn't know what to call himself, and the burglar, you know, the robber would say, you know, who are you? And Flash would say, I'm your friendly neighborhood superhero, and, you know, Flash would say, you can call me... And, you know, Flash wouldn't know what to call himself, so he would just call him, you know, Tight Pants Man, Once Flash defeated, you know, the criminal would say, and, you know, the news reports would go up and say, you know, this mysterious man, and people gave him the name, you know, Spider-Man, and then Flash would say, oh, so that's what I call myself, huh? So Flash would go with the name, you know, Spider-Man, and, you know, there would be reports, you know, of Spider-Man, you know, saving people and whatnot, and Captain America, and most things in Captain America Civil War would be the same, with some minor changes, you know, here and there. You know, Flash Thompson, Spider-Man, you know, Flash would go to Peter, you know, for help sometime. You know, Peter would kind of be like the mentor in this universe, right? And, yeah, that's pretty much it. So, anyway, guys, well, I guess we could say a little bit more stuff. So, if Flash were to become Spider-Man in this universe would take a different turn. You know, Spider-Man Far From Home, the pretty much the MCU Spider-Man trilogy, would look a little bit different, you know, compared to now. So I'm kind of glad this What If didn't happen, but there actually is a comic of What If out there, you know, like What If Flash Thompson became Spider-Man. That is a comic, and yes, it does exist, so I suggest you guys go read it. So yeah. And, you know, if Flash were to become Spider-Man, the MCU fans would actually kind of hate Spider-Man in this universe. And, you know, Flash, you know, would actually, because instead of, Tony Stark making the Iron Spider suit, you know, Peter would make the Iron Spider suit, you know, and, so yeah, in this universe, you know, you know, I mean, you know, And, you know, Flash, you know, would, you know, he would go to Peter for help once in a while, you know, saying, Peter, like, what do I do with my powers and whatnot? And, Peter would say, you know, take it slow sometime. And, you know, instead of Tony Stark making the Iron Spider suit in this universe, you know, it would be, Peter making the Iron Spider suit. And so pretty much in this universe, the MCU Spider-Man would have taken a very different turn. You know, and it wouldn't be Peter, and you know, it wouldn't be Tony Stark making the Iron Spider suit, you know, it would be Peter making the Iron Spider suit. And, yeah. So anyway, guys, let me know what you think about this What If, you know, What If Flash Thompson became Spider-Man. And, like, comment, subscribe, share this video with a friend if you already subscribed, and turn on that post bell to be notified whenever I upload a new video. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram, it's down here, at RowRide2005, and yeah, see ya. Peace!